One defender tries to get away from another, loses the puck, but regains it. Page at the point. Back to Mealy, top of the circle, going far side, feet across, back out of front. Scored! It's Mitch Callahan right on top. What a play! Far side to back in front. Andy Mealy on the near side of the power play went all the way to the far side circle down low to Ryan Sproul, and he one-timed it back out in front to Cali. First stop is shot is stopped, but the second, no chance. Oh, my goodness. It is 6-1 Marlies. You got to wonder if they're going to make a goaltending change, Lou.
Well, in that power play, totally different alignment. One man back on the point, three across the middle, one down deep, great passing, and the shot comes across, and guess what? It's another rebound goal. The shot was from a tough angle, and the goaltender able to stop it, but he gives up a rebound, and that's what the Griffins score on. And that's been the story of the game tonight, is cashing in on rebounds, meaning you got to have players in front to do it. But goodness gracious, six goals on 24 shots.
Yikes. And they did not make a goaltending change.